everyone. Thanks so much for coming. We have made it to the penultimate concert of this year's Outside the Box, 15th season of Outside the Box. Yeah. We've had a wonderful array of concerts and lectures throughout this past week, and it's going to continue tomorrow night with the Altgeld Chamber Players and music of our guest composers, Daniel Zajac and John Orff, and guest performers, Andrew Stalpin and Hannah Fry, and a whole bunch of stuff, and faculty as well. So it'll be an exciting finish to this year's festival. Tonight, I'm especially excited about this concert from my very good friend and colleague, Jeff Kaiser, from the University of Central Missouri. Jeff is, if there's a person who does it all, it is Jeff. He's a trumpeter, he's a composer, he's a conductor, he's a technologist, he is a scholar, he designs software and hardware, he does it all. And tonight you're going to hear kind of amalgamation of all these amazing things that he does through his performance. I first met Jeff about 6 years ago at an electroacoustic festival in Florida and was just completely blown away by his concert, and have had the good fortune of attending his Mox Sonic Festival at University of Central Missouri two different times in the past couple of years. And they've been wonderful events, really exciting. I can't delay this any longer. Please welcome Jeff Kaiser.
Thank you. Come up and we can talk and show you what's going on in it and stuff. So thank you all very much for having me.